Hi friends, this is just to explain how did I repair my Sennheiser HD202 headphone. To repair, you need a toolkit like this. A good soldering iron like this. A multimeter with at least 200 ohms resolution. First, how to remove the earpiece? Just see carefully. You know, the earpiece moves like this. Just push to the top. Then press again, it will come off. Now you have one earpiece with you. Now remove the pad in front of the earpiece like this. You may have to use some force, but don't break the earpiece cover. Sometimes this pad will come off. Then you will find a cover on top of the earpiece that you can remove by using slight force. Now use a screwdriver, star driver, like this. And open the screws like this. After removing all four screws, press at one edge of the earpiece, then the other end will lift. Use your fingers just to take out the speaker portion. Now you can see the speaker. Inside it is soldered. You can use a soldering iron to make any connections. And also check from the jack, audio jack, for the continuity by using the multimeter. That's all. Thank you.